When you're down in the gutter, do you drive yourself down further? Or do you stop and you take a look around? I've been tried and convicted, crucified, but resurrected by a handful of people in a little one-horse town. But these folks, they don't knock it, they got their hand in your pocket. Ain't it amazing how friendly folks can be? They'll wave and holler howdy, but tell their friends that you're a rowdy, and you ain't exactly what they'd call society. But as long as they've been a-knockin', this old boy, he's been a-rockin', and he's a-hopin' someday they're gonna see that they get tried and convicted, crucified, but resurrected by a handful of people in a little one-horse town. But when you're dealing with the devil, it's like taking two steps across the line. It's like hanging on to nothing, all you're doing's buying time. It's like bouncing on some board when you know that the board ain't gonna bend. And if everybody loses, well, who but the devil's gonna win? When you're dealing with the devil, it's like taking two steps across the line. It's like hanging on to nothing, all you're doing's buying time. It's like bouncing on some board when you know that the board ain't gonna bend. And if everybody loses, well, who but the devil's gonna win? So when you're down in the gutter, do you drive yourself down further? Or do you stop and you take a look around? I've been tried and convicted, crucified, but resurrected by a handful of people in a little one-horse town. They tried and convicted, crucified, but resurrected by a handful of people in a little one-horse town. They tried and convicted, crucified, but resurrected by